Hey guys, so I just want to show everyone this quick video. Basically I was playing a zombies game, and I went down on my first time in this zombie game, and when I got back up, basically I had the FHR, RPR Evo, and I had a different gun, I think, I can't remember, I think it was a pistol, but after going down I got back up, somehow I had two RPR Evos, which you'll see in a minute as I was a little bit talking on the mic, as you can see. I was just telling everyone they're really surprised. Anyway, yeah. So basically I got two RPR Evos, both with a core on them. So I'm gonna go in and buy ammo in a minute just to see if he actually refills both of the guns. I tried to go and purchase some ammo off the wall for it, but he only purchased the ammo for only one of the weapons, not for both of them. But the ammo refill in the arcade, it works for both of them. So, let's have a look. As you can see, there will be two RPR Evos.
Them all. Gag me.
Continue bleeding. More bleeding. More bleeding. And sing.
That looks like so
game.
Gag me. Was I, like, actually dead or something?
I don't think that was it.
Congratulations, cadets! You got fate and fortune on your side. Keep your guard up now. The commotion you're causing is just what Spaceland needs. We'll be home before you know it.
I think I found some computer game disc thingy. Okay, so what am I supposed to...
Prop.
Whatever you're up to,
cut it out and get back on the set immediately.
You got a death scene to film after all.
Not a sanctioned prop.
Whatever you're up to,
cut it out. Get back on the set immediately!
You've got a death scene to film after all.
That was like totally rad. Let's do that again!
Upgrade protocol initiated. Resuming Knight Industries 2000 protocol.